Did you know that in the 1992 film A League of Their Own, not even actor Tom Hanks knew when he was going to be done, quote, peeing? Director Penny Marshall was in a stall with a hose and a bucket, making the noise.